Tomato soup warms my soul on autumn strolls, with the leaves in the air lingering for that moment before coming down slow to die in its new place. Nobody notices it, crushing it with the leather soles wrapped up to linger just for that moment. I watch it through the steam, through the kitchen window, as I cook my tomato soup, bubbling, bouncing in the pan, melted cheese on the top. Like yesterday and days before, it is all I need to make my life complete. The outside world may die, but I'll have my tomato soup. My brain gives me a break from all the constant hate when it hits my tired lips. Tired of speaking prose, tired of speaking at all. But when they open so wide for that tomato soup, I feel so much joy. I once tried chicken soup, spent the day in bed, but I just rolled over and wished that I was dead. Nothing can beat my sweet, my own true savior, that tinned tomato soup.